Third pair of boots. 6821.
Today is last Europe and we're traveling to a new land for a fresh start. But apparently it wasn't like taking away from special clues. The trip was long and hard and they didn't have an all-you-can-eat buffet.
Another amazing development.
Now it says all the vegetables are entering the picture. But here's the report, Justin, from the Squash Advisory Council.
Thanksgiving is apparently going to be canceled. There will also be no football. college games will be played this weekend if Thanksgiving remains canceled. Let's go to a report about players of the country reacting to the news.
Folks, there's been some movement in negotiations.
We just had talks. The churches are willing to consider.
The next thing you want Thanksgiving to be moved Saturday than the week and Thursday.
That's odd. What day of the week matters to a church?
The day changes every year. The day is always a Thursday.
First guest of President Abraham Lincoln.
Folks, in an exciting development, we have one announcement from our senior band correspondent.
The creators are tired of playing tomorrow on the holiday. Early for this day, we're going to clap the people on it. Wow.
and how will they help the pilgrims when they arrive to share the land?
As we all know, the brave Native Americans had already lived here for many, many years.
Indeed, they helped the pilgrims with many valuable things.
They showed them how to plant corn, where to fish, and which plants to avoid.
The pilgrims sent them the Indians, the Native Americans, and invited them to it. Now they should be
Teachers! Sing with us. Do you remember how it goes? Sing with us.
Thanks for being here today.